the members were responding to a shooting event that happened previously, and so to get reports that one of our members was shot was very concerning. Thankfully, he's okay, and extremely grateful that it was a BB gun, but that's still not something you want your firefighters to deal with. So it was tense for a while.